I know, but you don't understand. Every time I try and tell him, he comes in with his puppy dog face and flowers every day. If I tell him I'm leaving him, it's going to devastate him. If I tell him I'm leaving him for his best mate, Gary, it's unimaginable. Today's the day. You're right. How the hell am I going to do this? Oh, God, Deborah, I am so out of order. I've got to go, he's coming.
Where's my little angel? Where's my little angel crying? This will cheer my little angel up.
Aren't they lovely? What the hell am I thinking? I'm sorry, I've got to do this. Stephen, there's something I've been meaning to tell you for a while. Quite a while, actually. 3 years, to be exact. Okay, here I go. I feel so bad.
Spit it out.
I'm leaving you.
Oh, yeah?
Well, actually, I kind of already left you 3 years ago when I met Gary.
Gary?
Yeah. Your best mate, Gary. I know I should have said something sooner, but look in the mirror. You try telling you you're leaving you. Stephen, say something. Talk to me. If there was a gun nearby, I'd rather shoot myself than see you like this. But there isn't, so I guess that means I carry on seeing Gary. What's so funny?
Oh, thank Christ for that. I've been trying to tell you the same thing.
What? You and Gary?
No, silly. Me and Deborah.
Deborah?
Yeah, your best mate Deborah. How ironic is that?
Cow, I was just talking to her on the phone.
To think that all this time I've been buying all these flowers because I didn't know how to tell you, I could have saved myself a fortune. And I don't need to wear these anymore.
I don't care because I'm with Gary, but how long?
6 years.
6 years?
It's all right now, though, isn't it?
Of course it is.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, a minute ago you were talking about shooting yourself. Am I going to have to keep an eye on you?
It was a figure of speech, you two-timing prat.
Can't we just be friends?
I suppose, but I'm supposed to be asking you that.
Oh, of course, yeah. This calls for a celebration. Don't go anywhere.
No wine?
There's only one bottle. It's for me and Deborah.